My name's Lyle Weeks. I'm a volunteer here at the museum, and I'm talking about my object of choice, the Purpose magazine. So the Purpose magazine was created by the Stevenage Development Corporation as originally as a quarterly bulletin, but turning into a biannual magazine to update the residents of the Stevenage New Town about the progress that the Stevenage Development Corporation were making with developing the town. So it included lots of different sections that were relevant to the residents of the new town, such as bits about education and schools and pubs and new neighbourhood facilities. For example, the creation of the Twin Foxes pub, which was named after the criminal Fox twins who were rather big in Stevenage before the use of forensic investigations. And one issue is entirely devoted to the Queen visiting Stevenage New Town as well. And it runs from 1951 to 1966, and there are 34 issues in total, and they are a joy to just read because you can read issue after issue and you can just see how the town has progressed through just these words. And that is why it is my favourite object in the museum.